I'm Jessica Cartaglia. Maryland's General Assembly has approved legislation that will require state-run psychiatric hospitals to more quickly accept patients who are supposed to be transferred out of local jails. The bill gives state-run hospitals 10 business days to accept court-ordered transfers from jails to hospitals. Hospitals that miss that deadline could face penalties. Much more on WJZ and WJZ.com.